Hello everyone, I am back with a brand new video, and in this video I am going to be showing you guys a room tour. But we're not in my room right now. So why don't we go to my room with a snap of the fingers? However, I don't think I actually changed my mind. I actually don't want to go to my room with a snap of the fingers because then that'll reveal what my room looks like. So let's go to my door instead. With a snap of the fingers. And just, I'm gonna warn you guys, as you've probably already seen, this is going to be a very long video. So, here we go. Isn't that much better? We're actually at my door, so now we can go into where all the magic happens. But first, this is actually my door, right here. Yeah, this is my door. And I have a rule, please no food or drink in my room. And the reason for that is because we have a lot of roaches and we have a lot of like ants and stuff. So I don't want food and drink causing them to go in my room. I'm also a Star Wars fan. Halloween. But yeah, I'm also a Star Wars fan. So, are you ready to go inside my room? So there's my bed, my air conditioner. I have my own special air conditioner in my room just because I have some like heart problems and stuff. And I don't do well in the heat. Like I really don't do well at all. I feel sick. It's just very, very bad. So I think we're gonna start here and then we're gonna work our way that way. But there's my, oh, my dad painted that. And there's my posters, palm tree, and then I have a Minecraft one, and then I have some pictures of myself, and then I have this like Bible chart on the top, and then my map. But oh, and then I also have my pillow collection. So I have a Spider-Man pillow, I have a dinosaur pillow, and then I have these like, oh, a Star Wars pillow, some basic pillows. I have this colorful one, this animal one, and this Minecraft one. But yeah. And there are my keys. Oh, and before I start, these are actually my lights. I'm gonna show you guys that at the very end of the video. But first, here's the construction crew. All my characters in the construction crew, including the new dragon that just appeared in my latest video. I have all the characters of my construction crew, and then Max and Ruby from the cartoon. So there's these guys all by my bed. And then I have this Teen Life Bible that my parents gave me on my last birthday. And then this stuff right here, this stuff is like stuff that I use a lot. Like I have my watches, and then I have my mask. And then I have my earplugs. Sometimes I need these to sleep because it gets so loud because of all the traffic by my room. That's like the one thing that I don't like about this room is that there's so much traffic everywhere. Like I have a moderate hearing impairment and I actually wear hearing aids. But even like the traffic is so loud it still wakes me up. So I can't even imagine somebody that doesn't have hearing loss. Oh, my inhaler. And then my toilet paper. And then, oh, this is my Vacation Bible School, stuff from Vacation Bible School. Like, I didn't know where to put it, because I have so much stuff. But then these are all my Roblox characters over here. As you can see, I have lots of characters. And then I have a background. And this is just mainly clothes, I have pajamas, and then I have these really cool Deadpool shorts that my dad bought me. And then I have a lot of socks, so. And then my trash can. And then up here I have my old stuffed animals. Oh, and then you see this right there, that light, that actually lights up. It's a Star Wars character. My friend Ron, his mom gave that to me. So that's cool. And then I have my guitar. Oh, and then I have a boat back there, like a police patrol boat. Oh, and then my scarecrow, the balloon from my last birthday, my guitar, and then all my bacteria plushies. And then here, you guys could probably already tell I really, I'm a big fan of Ripley's Believe It or Not. In fact, that's where I get my stories from. I get them from this book right here. So, yeah, that's my favorite one. But I have all these books. And then, oh, here on the second shelf, this actually kind of doubles as like my, like a extra space to have my chapsticks here. This is my favorite one right here. Melon Medley. My Choose Your Own Adventure books. My Narnia books. And then my other books. And then I have These Are Keys for Kids. And then my old Bible. And then here I have some homeschooling books that I haven't used yet. And some other ones that I used when I was little. And then I like to do a lot of sound effects. So I have my sound effects stuff here. Oh, and then this right here, this is a photo album that's completely empty. And the reason why I have an empty photo album is because that's actually kind of like to lift my spirits for when COVID-19 is over. Because I'm going to start this photo album as soon as COVID-19 is over with all kinds of new memories with my friends. And then down here, I just have some more books and stuff. Oh, and then a card game. It's called Monopoly Deal. And then the very bottom is a lot of like board games and stuff. My favorite board games. Oh, and my Marvel Encyclopedia. So, yeah. So then on this side of my door, I have this chart with all these big numbers. I think this is really cool. The last one is actually a joke. One reptilian, you know, like reptiles. I thought that one was actually kind of funny. I had that since I was little, so. And then I have some, like, stuff here. Oh, and then when I was younger, I used to collect hats. I have more hats than this on my other wall, but we'll get to that. And then I have some Bible verses up here. And then, this is my favorite. I have all my Sonic Tots right here, my Tot collection. I actually have way more than this, but they're just put away. And then I have, like my medications and the stuff that I use every day, like my wallets, my pill cutter, my fan, my toothbrushes. And then these shelves have all these characters. So there's Tony the Tiger, Lucky the Leprechaun, Toucan Sam, Snap, Crackle, and Pop. And then I have Ninja Turtle, Curious George, the Lion King, Clifford, Thing 1, Thing 2, and the Cat in the Hat. And then up here I have some FNAF plushies like Clown, Chica the Chicken, Ennard, Foxy, the Rabbit, and Freddy Fazbear. And then up here I have some more plushies. That's Princess Zelda, Link, Tingle, the Affleck Duck, and the Target Dog. And then up here I have the last set of plushies, some Winnie the Pooh plushies, along with Percy the Train, and the Worm from Slither.io. So I have a lot of plushies here. And then on this side, I have this is kind of like a little table that my dad built me. I have my change. I keep all my change in there. And then I have some stuff back there, like some school supplies that I use every day. And then up here, I have my controllers. And Now, this is cool because I keep all of my, like, my toys that I've never opened. I keep them all here. It's like I have this really, really cool minifigs, like nano metallic Minecraft minifigs. I have this Lego creator thing. I have a Minecraft. It's the wool farm. And then I have the end battle. I heard this one's really rare, but I'm not sure. Oh, and then I have a Star Wars one, Yoda's Hut. And then I have some mini Star Wars ones, like right here. And then I have some other stuff here. And yeah. Oh, and then I have some stuff up here too. So yeah. Oh, my Star Wars stickers that I won at Peter Piper Pizza. So then these drawers also have some stuff in them. So like this one. Oh, I have a turkey. I have all my DIY stuff that I've made. Or that my mom has actually helped me make. But, yeah, I have my DIY stuff. And then this one. Oh, I have all my DIY stuff that I've made myself. Like, I have a mini TV for the construction crew. I have a 1 hour later sign, and I have some other various things. So this is cool. Little boat. Oh, my steering wheel, and then my telescope. I have a better telescope than that. Oh, and then down here, this is, oops, sorry. Hang on. So then, guys, this bottom drawer. So, back to the video. So I have these, this drawer is just kind of like, it's just kind of like all like my plushies, just kind of like my, these aren't like part of any like set or anything. Oh, I have one of these, and then unicorn. What is this? Oh, this is cool. I didn't even realize I had this. Wow. And then I have a blanket in there. So this is really cool. So then in this drawer, I have a lot of action figures. But I keep all my big action figures in this one. Oh, I have some guns. Oh, it doesn't work anymore. Well, anyway, that's what it's supposed to do. But anyway, I also have some like props that came with all my action figures. Stuff like that. And in this drawer, I have all my action figures. So I have a lot of dinosaurs, but there's some other stuff. A unicorn. And I have a Ankylosaurus. And I have some other. It's not all dinosaurs and stuff. There's other some other stuff like this character. I have this dinosaur. Just like whatever this thing is. Yeah. Oh, and this is just my random toys. So, like, you guys can see this is what I use for a plant. Like, I use this and this. Like that. See? But I have some other stuff. I have a bell. Alright, so then, now that we're done with this drawer, I also have this drawer here. So a lot of people don't understand why I like to spend so much time in my room. It's like, I just have a lot of toys that I want to play with. But anyway, first, I also have some other stuff in between these two things. Haunted house. And then I also have some, like, I also have some, like, background scapes that I made for my YouTube channel. Just, like, background scapes. So this drawer, I have a lot of, like, clay and chalk, stuff like that. And then I have Legos in this one, a lot of Lego people. I have more, but they're just not in here. They're under my bed. I got a lot of Lego. And then here I have army men. Pretty cool. This guy's cool. Look how big this guy is. And then what is this? Oh, another one. And then I have like a lot of like tanks and stuff. Plane. Oh, and this one I just have a bunch of bouncy balls in there. Foam ones, stuff. And now let's check out what's in the blue one. So guys, I also have some other stuff in this blue one. Oh, this is all the stuff that I won at Peter Piper Pizza. Except for these two guitars. I don't have any. I got these at a birthday party. So that I didn't win those. But I won all this other stuff. And then this is all school supplies stuff. I have like some pencils and like some other stuff. And then this stuff is just like all like other stuff that I use every day. Oh, a picture of my favorite singer. So yeah. Now this basket, my laundry basket. And I also have my little like overcoat here. I usually wear this like if I'm working around the house and I'm listening to music on my headphones, I usually wear this so the way my headphone cord doesn't get all messed up. And then I have one of my cell phones here. I have one cell phone that I use like as an MP3 player. I have one cell phone that I use for recording, the one that I'm recording on. And then I have another cell phone that my dad pays for. That I use for like texting and like calling and stuff like that. But it's not technically mine. But I don't know why I keep my headphones in here just because I don't want them to get messed up. My dad bought me the last pair of headphones, but I broke it. So I had to buy these ones with my own money. That's why I keep them in here, so that way like so that way they they don't get messed up. And then I have my shelves here. I try to keep like all of my generic action figures here. So as you guys can see, I have a lot. I have like the Cat in the Hat. I have Kermit the Frog. I have some Lion King, Thomas the Train, Pig, Godzilla, Ninja Turtle, Gandalf. The only one that's not a technical action figure is that whale. I actually made that on a field trip once. But, yeah. And then up here, I have, this character. I couldn't fit this guy anywhere else. I just put him up here. My mom bought me this. And then I keep my hat over my clock. Because the light wakes me up. So I keep my hat over my clock. It's weird. I'm visually and hearing impaired. But I'm still, like, sensitive to that stuff. I don't even know. And then I have all my Star Wars action figures here. Like you can see some of them. And then on the third one, I have all my Minecraft action figures, my Charge Creeper, and my non-Charge Creeper. I have all my action figures here. And then on the top shelf, I have all my superheroes. So Marvel, DC. Oh, and this is a bummer right here. It's this bucket right here. The reason why this is a bummer is because I bought this bucket. It has Marvel characters on it. I bought that bucket so that I could go trick-or-treating this year for Halloween. And they canceled Halloween. Like, the COVID-19 thing. So because the Chinese had released that virus, now nobody gets to have Halloween. So that was a bummer. But I'm still happy that I have all my characters. I have more in the middle like that, but like some of them don't stand up anymore because they're broken kind of because I played with them a lot. But yeah, some of them don't stand up. Oh, and I have one more shelf up there, but it's too tall for me to be able to reach, so I have to stand on a chair. So I'm gonna put on some shoes and then continue the video. All right, guys. So here we go. But before I show you the top shelf. There's one thing that you should know. My balance is not very good, so I don't like standing on this chair. But here we go. I'm doing this for you. So I have a lot of like I keep a lot of my favorite, some large plushies up here. And some tots. But I have Charlie Brown. I have those two heads and tails. Snoopy, Woodstock, Dinosaur, Scooby-Doo, Frog. And there's a Ninja Turtle back there. And a cat. T-Bone from Clifford. I forgot where that cat's from. But I have Mickey Mouse, Minnie Mouse, Donald Duck. And I have this thing. And then I have... it's really close. I have some Dr. Seuss plushies. So I have the monkey from Hand, Fingers, Thumb. I have the yellow spotted dog, Mr. Grinch. The whale from One Fish, Two Fish, Red Fish, Blue Fish. And then the guy from Green Eggs and Ham. So I have a lot of characters, plushies up here. And I also have some Minecraft ones that I'm going to show you here right away. Sorry guys, I just had to move my chair. So I have some Minecraft. I have a chicken, a wolf, a cat, zombie, creeper, bat, skeleton, squid, enderman, drowned, pig, sheep, ocelot, and mushroom. And I also have Darth Vader. Darth Vader. I know he's not a Minecraft character, but that's like the only place he would actually fit. I also have this moon lamp. This moon lamp is cool because it comes with a remote, and you guys can actually, like, it's a colored remote, so it actually has different colors, like it's red, yellow, blue, like all the colors. And then I have my chalkboard. Now, the reason why it has the letters on it is because that's actually the chalkboard that I learned my letters on. Like, no joke. But those, it's not, they're not the same letters. Like, they've been wiped off a long time ago. I just put the letters on it again. And the reason why the E is the biggest letter is because that's actually how my parents said, that's actually how my mom said that it was when I learned it. So I tried to make it the exact same way. I'm sure it's not, but it's like help it, like, look it the same way. And then I have a Bible action figure and a Star Wars lightsaber. And then over here I have some dinosaurs. Oh, and then I was decorating for Halloween, so I have my jack-o'-lantern and my slinky, if you can kind of see it. And then I have some other props that I use for my channel. And then I have my Thomas the Train, my elephant, and all my trains right here. And then I have my I'll show you my calendar late here in a minute, but I have my clock, which is wrong, needs the battery changed. And then I have all my favorite hats. But I'm far from done. I still haven't showed you guys my entertainment center, so let's show you guys that, which is down there. Alright guys, so that's my TV that I have. I honestly don't watch TV very much or even play video games because I've got so many other toys that I play with. So, yeah. And then I have here, I have my, these are all the main stuff that I use for my homeschooling. And then I have a book of personal information where I keep like phone numbers and stuff like that. And this is my book that I use for homeschooling, Matter and Motion and God's Universe. And then I have this thing, Creative Challenge Cards. So this is actually cool, my mom made this for me. So like whenever I'm bored, I basically just pull out a card here and then I can do what it says on it. Like it will say like paint a picture of a dog or something. But I never really get bored. So yeah, I never really get bored. Like I don't know how I could get bored with all this stuff, but yeah, it doesn't really ever happen. I also have this microphone. So this is actually really cool. It's charged right now. But this microphone is cool because I use it with my hearing aids. And these are my hearing aids right here. Blue. My favorite color. But this microphone is cool because if you change the settings on it, like, you could actually, like, somebody could be at the other side of the house and I could actually hear them because it goes directly into my hearing aids. So it's really cool the way this works. And then I have my old phone here. So this is the one that I use for an MP3 player. And then my remote for my TV. And then some other stuff here. My baseball trophy that I won when I was little. Oh yeah, and then this skate park. I actually made this myself. Well, I didn't actually make it. My dad helped me make it. That's my nickname, Pizza Master. You guys can call me Pizza if you want. But I have some skateboards on here. This is cool. And then I have my Xbox 360 and my PlayStation 2. You guys could probably see all the dust on it. That's just because I hardly ever play video games. I'm so busy with playing with all my other stuff. And then I have all of these video games that go with it. Legit, I still haven't played Halo 4 yet. I got it like in the summer. I still haven't had time. Like, I still haven't played it yet. I want to invite friends over to play it, but because of COVID. And then I have some more games. And then I have some more games. Play these PlayStation 2 games. And then I have some more games. And then at the bottom, I have my truck, my movies. And then now this is cool. This box right here, that box right there. So I used to be part of, well, I'm currently part of a homeschooling co-op. But I used to be part of a different one, like when I was younger. But then it closed down, so now I'm part of another homeschooling co-op. But this box is actually really cool because at the homeschooling co-op, there was a Valentine's Day party. And y'all had to bring a customized box. So, yeah. But because I display all my Minecraft stuff, I now use it for just plastic bottles. Like my mini little recycle bin. And then this box, this is a Comcast box. I have like some sports stuff in there, which is really cool. And then this is my box of electronics. I have all kinds of cool stuff in there. I have like cameras, flashlights, other stuff, cords. And then there's my stereo. And because there's no other place, I keep my sunglasses on top of there. Glasses. And then this shelf. This shelf, I have all of my CDs and my PC games. And then I have my white noise speaker. It's pretty cool. It plays all kinds of different stuff. Like you could play like the piano on it. Well, they can't play the piano. But it has like a recorded track that has like the piano on it. And then my first phone. And then my McDonald's pie game. I know it's a little small, but it works. And then I have all my Christian CDs. Except for Ginger. Ginger's like the only non-Christian band that I have CDs of. I don't really know any other. I know a few, but I don't know too many other non-Christian bands. So yeah. And that's still not all, because I still have one more bookshelf that I want to show you guys. This run right there. So let's show you guys that. So guys, here's some other characters that I have. So Ghost, Pale the Blue Dragon, Swampy the Dinosaur, I See the Blue Monkey, Bourbon the Kangaroo, and Iron Metal the Ram. Bourbon, like B-U-R-B-A-N, you know, like the type of, like, wine. But anyway, the Rain Cloud, the Muddy Puddle Squad, I mean. Sorry, I get my squads mixed up. The Muddy Puddle Squad. And then I have some more squads here that are yet to make an appearance on my YouTube channel. And then I have this level of squads. Oh, and this is actually a planet thing where you could actually like build planets and stuff. It's like foam. I just use it as like a stepping stool because I never actually opened it. But I have some more characters here. And then I have some more characters there. Oh, that caterpillar. It's actually interesting. Like, it starts out like the tallest character and then it goes like shorter, 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 shorter. And then I have some more characters down here. And then I keep all my food at the very bottom. So like hamburger, french fries, cookie, and some other stuff. Coke. Yeah. So that's interesting. And then that chair right there. That chair right there is actually where I keep my hamper full of dirty clothes. But I moved it so that you guys could see my toys. So I'm gonna put that back. So yeah. And then I have my folding chair, my scale. And now this, so remind me, show you my closet, because I have a lot of cool stuff in my closet too. The closet's gonna be quick though, because I don't have that much cool stuff. But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys my closet too. But the reason why I have hangers here is because, just to make it easier, like whenever I'm folding clothes, I don't have to go through my closet and pick out hangers. Just to, like, make it easy, you know? And then this is just mainly like blankets. Yeah, it's just blankets. And then the bottom one is notebooks. So yeah, not much to see there. Oh, and I have my mini basketball hoop right here. It's actually kind of cool because, like, whenever I'm playing, it actually goes in my hamper. So it's actually pretty easy to get. And then these two right here, I actually made these pictures. I actually made them at a science club that I did. I put the Starry-Eyed Man and Mr. Frown, which is actually really funny. So then I have some stickers here. And then I have this calendar that my mom bought me. 2015. That's how old it is. But I like this picture so much, I just kept it. It's not even January. I just, like, after the year was over, I just put that picture up. Like, it's that cool. And then I have this card that my dad gave me when I was little. And then my clock again. But this, oh, you can't see it very good. But my dad actually put foam on my window to make it really, really dark in here. Because I like it whenever it's really, really dark. And that's going to come in handy at the end of this video. Whenever I show you guys my, my lights. So, now hopefully I'm not forgetting anything. I don't think I'm forgetting anything anyway. Hang on. Yeah, I hope I'm not forgetting anything. Because that would be a bummer if I was forgetting something. But this is my closet, so. Yeah. I have a lot of stuff here in my closet. I have a lot of clothes. I have a lot of clothes. One day I should do a shirt. Like a shirt display. I have too many shirts. I think I have 89. Literally, look. It just continues going all the way to the back of the closet. You can't even see the end. I have a lot of shirts. Those are all shirts. And up here I have all these, like, board games and stuff. Yeah. I have all these board games and stuff. And then, if you move all my shirts out of the way. I don't even know if you guys can see that. It's like a box right here. My dad gave me that. It's like a bunch of, like, props for animals and stuff. Like my YouTube toys. And I want to show you guys something real quick. This. So my friend Mark gave me this for my birthday. It's pretty cool. I mean, it's a BB gun. So shout out to my friend Mark. I don't know if he has a YouTube channel, but I know he's on Instagram. So if you guys go to my Instagram, you can find his Instagram. So shout out to him. He also gave me some ammo that goes with it. So big shout out to my friend Mark. And now I really don't have anything else on the other side of my closet. It's just shirts. And then the rest of the board games. Oh, and this little cool planets thing. So, yeah, I don't have too much stuff. On this side, anyway. Oh, my island shirt. It's 3 extra large. And now the last thing that I wanted to show you guys was my Yu-Gi-Oh card collection. So guys, I keep my Yu-Gi-Oh card collection right there behind my door. So I'm going to pull it out and show you guys. So guys, I'm also a big fan of Yu-Gi-Oh. I'm a big fan of a lot of things, I guess you could say. I'm a big fan of Star Wars, Minecraft, Marvel, DC, Roblox, Thomas the Train, Dr. Seuss, just a lot of stuff. Five Nights at Freddy's, Serial Squads, just a fan of a lot of different things. Yu-Gi-Oh is also one of them. Oh, what happened? Wait. Okay, guys, that actually kind of helped me because this is actually my dragon deck. I'll show you that later. This is actually my fighting deck that I have here. So I use this deck to fight with. I don't know why there's... Oh. Okay, that was weird. But yeah. So on my dragon deck, I don't know why my rubber band was missing. It's kind of annoying. So sure, I'll go more into detail about my fighting deck here in a minute. But I want to show you guys my main collection. And yes, I have all these Yu-Gi-Oh cards. I have a lot of Yu-Gi-Oh cards, guys. A lot. So yeah. There's just like pages and pages. And for those of you guys who are not familiar with Yu-Gi-Oh, it's kind of like a card game like Pokemon, but just different. And for those of you guys who are not familiar with Pokemon, Pokemon is just kind of like, it's kind of like this card game where you have like monsters and different kinds of animals. And they just like, you can like fight, and there's some, you guys can play for keeps, which means that you guys can actually like keep the other person's cards. But that's actually kind of rare to play for keeps. I don't like playing for keeps because, like, while you have a chance of winning somebody else's good cards, you also have a chance of losing your good cards. So it's just not, it's not a good strategy. But yeah, I'm just going to stop right there just because I have so many more pages. There's no reason to go through all of them. But I will go into detail about these decks of cards. So this is my dragon deck. So this deck is filled with nothing but dragons. It's just nothing but dragons. Like dragon attacks, dragons. There's my Odd Eyes Absolute Dragon, Cyber Dragon, Cyber Dragon Core. Yeah, I have a lot of dragons. I can't even read them from this angle, so I don't even know why I'm doing that. But for some reason, my rubber band disappeared. I don't know how it could have disappeared. Probably somewhere mixed up with all my other stuff. But my rubber band disappeared. So, yeah. I had to get a new one. So I'm going to go and put this back together. So now, guys, the best part of my Yu-Gi-Oh! Deck. So this is my fighting deck. This is the deck that I fight with. So I have a lot of really cool cards here. Divine Dragon Apocrylph, Protector of the Throne, Tiki Curse. And they allow you to have up to three of the same cards in the same deck. So that's why I have three of some. Another Divine Dragon Apocrylph, Tour Guide from the Underworld, Zaborg the Thunder Monarch. So a lot of these cards are really strong. Slifer the Sky Dragon, Tour Bus to what? Forbidden Realms, Pot of the Forbidden. And I'll show you my favorite card of all time. Lightning Vortex, Network Trap Hole. What is this? New Doria. Tour Bus from the Underworld. So the Tour Bus Tour the Underworld and another Tour Bus from the Underworld. But this is my favorite card right here. It's called Jar of Avarice. Or Avarice. I don't know how to say it. But this card, the reason why this is my favorite card right here, not because of the character on it, but because of its ability. So this card, So this card, if you play it, you can actually get 5 cards from your graveyard and put them back in your hand. So this card basically resurrects 5 dead cards. So you guys get like 5 extra chances with this card. So Jar of Avarice. Supreme King Gate Infinity, Monster Reincarnation. Monster Reincarnation does the exact same thing. It allows you to get one from your graveyard. Cyber Dragon, Penguin Soldier, Monster Reborn. Monster Reborn does the same thing. Blue Eyes White Dragon, Maiden with Eyes of Blue, Maiden with Eyes of Blue, Mirror Force. There's one other card that I want to show you guys. Swords of Revealing Light. Another one of these. Supreme King Gate Infinity. A lot of these cards. Is it Lightning Vortex? Oh, guys, this is also a very, very, very powerful card. So you can't resurrect any cards with this card. However, listen to what it says. Discard one card. Destroy all face-up monsters your opponent controls. So if I discard this card, I can destroy all face-up monsters my opponent controls. It doesn't mean I win the game. It just basically means I can get rid of their hand and they have to go through their deck and get more monsters. But since it's all random, like, you can't choose which monsters you want on the table. Basically, this gives me a whole fresh start full of monsters. So, if I don't like the monsters my opponent has, I could just play this card, and then he has a random chance of getting monsters. Now, he could get good monsters, but if he has a bunch of good monsters already on the table, this card comes in handy. So, I have some more cards here. Yeah. I'm not gonna go through all of them, because my video is already really, really long. So, yeah. Alright guys, so it's time to say goodbye to my Yu-Gi-Oh! Deck. So honestly, I was pretty happy with this video. Like, I was finally able to get, like, a full room tour done. And it was really, really cool. So, yeah. Finally able to do the whole thing. So thanks for checking out this video. Let me think one more time. There's nothing else I want to show you guys. I don't think so. Yeah, I don't think so. I don't think there is. So let's end the video then. So thanks for checking out this video. And I will see all of you guys in my next video. And please do not forget to subscribe. And I did put a lot of time into making this video because it's so long. So thanks for checking it out. And leave a comment down below what was your favorite part. So goodbye.